Alright guys, well, I know I haven't vlogged in a long time. The reason is I just went on vacation. I decided to take a little break. Financial reasons, I had to get some things caught up. But an update on my life, I got a rash on my neck and it's bugging me. But that's nothing important. I just enrolled in college, so I'm back in college now. I don't know what to say. I'm kind of nervous, excited at the same time. I'm trying to get inventory sorted out because there's a sneaker con in Tulsa, Oklahoma I'm going to be going to. It's called Kicklahoma. Hopefully I see you guys. Maybe some of you guys watch my stuff. I mean, my channel's still new, so I don't know if I'll, like, anybody's going to notice me or, you know. But I do have some shoes. I'll show you guys what I got. Maybe. I might keep it a secret. But I just been thrift shopping, so I have, like, bags. Got two trash bags, Some more bags over there. I got a trash bag of like DIY stuff. My whole rack over there that I'm gonna be taking to Kicklahoma. I apologize. I should be vlogging more often, but you know, personal life stuff. So I'm gonna get that situated. I have a plan of what kind of camera I'm gonna get next. Trying to get a Canon Rebel T4i, which is kind of expensive, but you know, I'm gonna get my money back up, get things going again. Just got internet at the cribbo, so that's something exciting that I'm excited about. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and just jump into this. I'm gonna take pictures from my Instagram. So nothing's gonna be for sale till after Kicklahoma because I want to bring all my best stuff there, see if I can make some profit there. And then afterwards, guys, I'm gonna be uploading more consistently. I'm done slacking. I'm ready to be on my grind again. So stay tuned, guys. If anybody follows my channel, y'all go check out round two on YouTube. Yeah. Okay, I just got done eating lunch. Just pull up to the flea. Haven't been to the flea in a minute. I'm gonna see what they have. I was just here a minute ago. Had to drop Ashley back off. But we're here about to go see what they got. They have this Michael Jordan magazine I want for like $5, so I might pick that up. So hopefully I can find some like I'm trying to look for something like things I can put on the wall like to decorate like some like signs or cutouts or something like that, maybe. We'll get lucky. They have a bunch of stuff out front, but I don't see anything that looks too interesting. But I know that they have this like KD thing up there, but you guys know what happened. You guys already know. So we're about to just go ahead and jump in this flea. I'm excited to get in here, but I'm also excited to talk to you guys. I kind of feel guilty because I haven't been making any videos because I took that break, but now I'm back. And just so much has happened, like so much. I've been thrifting and stuff and just haven't been showing you guys. I'm just feeling selfish. So I'm sure I'm gonna do like a big ass thrift haul or just throw up my favorite pieces or whatever you get that, you know, hat of the day that just show you guys what I've been up to. But yeah, I'll just talk about that stuff later, but we're gonna go ahead and jump into thrift. Well, I didn't see anything too cool in there to grab. I did see that Michael Jordan poster for $25, but I'm gonna have to pass on that for $25 because it's not worth it. But we're gonna go down to Broadway Antiques because that's like the only flea market other than this place that I can think of that might have something cool. So we're gonna go check that place out. Picked Bay up some Vans. And look who I just ran into. $199. $199? And this is a Polo Bear. Authentic RL. What did that say? Loran. Alright, well, I just stopped at a couple thrifts afterwards. The last stop, I found quite a bit of stuff. I'm kind of happy that I did. Because, like, growing up, I used to watch, like, Power Rangers and stuff like that. So I found some really cool tapes. But right now, I'm waiting on everybody to show up. Just clean the floors. So when everyone wants to show up, we're going to play some ball. But I think it just started raining.
It looks blue in my phone. Oh wait, the lights are coming on now. There we go.
Well, I swear, this court is not even close to
safety. It better be good. We swept them out. Bro, take a picture of me on this thing, please. So I'm going through stuff right now. I got two boxes there. I got all this stuff right here that's ready to go. And then I just got some recent thrift pickups right here, mostly tapes. And some Camel pull stick holders. I'll show that later in another video. But I just got my first Polo Ralph Lauren bear at the thrift for like $2. So I'm gonna go through the rest of this and then put it up. Tired of looking at it.
Welcome viewers, Sean here. Weatherspoon, that is.
So got it all cleaned up. I got some more clothes right here I need to put up. I forgot to put those up. But I finally got the floor. You can see the floor. Those boxes just stay there. So I got all that stuff figured out. Now I'm about to just kick back for a little bit, watch a little bit of round two. Yes, sir. And I got some homework to do. So I'll see y'all in a little bit.
What's up, guys? It's the next day. I just got done with my class. It was like a last minute decision to get back into school, but I'm glad that I did. So yeah. Class was pretty good. I got some homework to do. Not doing crazy, like doing too good on this vegan diet, but I'm like getting addicted to like spinach. I'm getting addicted to spinach. It's like, it's weird, but I'm just trying that just to kind of slim down a little bit. It's kind of working. Someone said that they noticed I was like kind of getting flatter, but I'm flatter that they said I'm flatter. Get it? See what I did there? But yeah, I'm home from break. Gotta go to work in a little bit. Probably watch some more round two. So I'll see y'all in the next clip. Oh.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
So I don't usually have exciting vlogs. I'm just walking into work right now. But what in the hell? I got Spider-Man dangling from the building. Oh my God. I couldn't do that. Yeah, not me. I mean, that's, at least this ain't Manhattan. I'm at work right now, getting ready. Put this big ass thing up. Put this out the way. Got shirts to do. But I just want to show you guys that I'm on that burly boy diet now. Got some guacamole, some beans and steak. I couldn't do that vegan stuff. I tried for 2 weeks. I lost a little bit of weight, but it's summer's coming up. I need to get on that burly boy diet. I don't know if anybody of you guys know, but I started at Harvard today. There's a library. Schedule. Oh, the wind's blowing it anyway. Yeah, Harvard. Not because I'm rich or anything, but I'm just hella smart. But don't tell that anybody know that, because I got to keep my rep up, you know what I'm saying? But we're about to go in here, though, get my books.
Just dropped 400 on my books here at Stanford University. Now I'm about to hop in the stabbing wagon, do some stabbing.
Last minute stop by the thrift. Thrift style ho, thrift store whore. I guess this would be a good time to vlog. Vlog. What?
Got some right here.
Some 10.5s. Right there. 2014. Cool. Oh, we got some KDs.
Right here.
I know, I just seen those.
Still loading.
Wow, they actually have those in my size. Those look big though.
Oh, there's another pair right here.
No, what are those?
Well, there's two pairs.
What are those? Those are crazy looking.
You can make double SA shoes.
They're worth like $100.
And they're 45.
And here they're like half that. Some Nike SBs. What size is that? Size 10. KDs. Some Jordans I don't really know. Find any shoes you like?
Not really.
Not really? How about these New Balance? Grandpa edition. Yeah. Alright, let me see what kind of shoes you got. Yep.
Are you talking to me?
Damn. That's how you see. Oh! Go ahead. What are those? Bro, what is that? What is it? Bro, they sold you some funky shoes, Charlie.
Return?
Can you get them cleaned up?
Return?
Bruh.
They're gonna be dirty anyway.
Oh my god, that's not the right attitude.
Bet. Just got off work. Outfit of the day. Not too shabby. Gonna go hit up Salvation Army. And then we're gonna go mop up the floor at the gym because it's dirty. Like you, pervert.
Culture values. Yeah, but I just spent $25. I got a whole lot of hats, some jackets, some flights in there. What? Some Nike Air. And then some t-shirts. Thank you. Where does it say Salvation Army? Thank you, Salvation Army Family Store.
I just got a notification that it said Puya just dropped a track, so I'm about to hear that. After my obsession, I'm obsessed. I'm obsessed.
1996, Allen Iverson signed, starting lineup. Dope.
That's awesome.
That's crazy.
Was just cleaning up my shoes that I'm gonna take to Oklahoma. Most of these are all thrifted. Some flights, $2, maybe $10, $5. $2, some FUBUs, $5 maybe.